Hi guys, I have just a little short video. As you can see, you guys, we did a Michael's haul for the grab bags. Molly, get down. Anyways, I had two questions that had two parts in between them. The first question was, how many socks and how many socks had rainbows on them? You can say hi to him, buddy. The second one was, how many frames did I get? And then how many green? No one got the second one at all. You had to have both the first and the second last part of the thing. So, like, there were 8 socks and 3 rainbows, so you had to have that. There were 45 frames and 8... Where's the open one? 45 frames and 8 green ones, which the green ones were going to be hard. No, you only get 2 vitamins. So, there were 4 people that got them right, and their names are right here. Okay? Yep, you can pick it. So let's shake it up. Shake, shake, shake. Shake that booty. No? Okay. All right. One. And who is it? Oh, my goodness. Hey, Ginger. You won again. So, Ginger, you get the thing. And then the rest of you guys, I'll do something. But I don't know what yet. Lulu was the other one that had one right. Nikki. Nope, Nikki didn't play. Aaron and Mary S. were the ones that had them correct. I may just, you know, send you some stickers, something just for playing and participating. But Ginger, I will...
I don't mean my video.
But you haven't even done a video, sticker. So, I will get it out to you sometime, probably Friday or first part of next week. I am going to try... My pen won't work. I am going to try not to leave, and I have the internet dude coming. That is actually kind of all I have, except one thing. Because most of you guys know, maybe you don't, that YouTube has changed the rules and regulations on going live on cell phones. So, until I get 1,000 subscribers, or until I figure out how to do my laptop or get my internet working, I'm not going to be able to go live. Now, there are some people that have found apps. I may try one, but until I hit that 1,000, guys, I don't know if I can go live. I will tell you this also, that I had stuff ready for a auction on Crafts. Once I get that done, I'm just going to do a destash. And I'll explain that on another video. So, I hope you guys have a great night. And congratulations, Ginger. I will get that out to you as soon as I can. And the other guys, I'll send you something.
Hey.
It's probably going to be something simple, a card and stickers or something. But something for your time and that you tried. So, bye, guys. Keep crafting. You want to say bye?
Bye, guys. Don't see a bell.